Click on the menu item Planning, Optimizer, Customers and Genetics Analysis, Premium. Use the sheet to filter for the premium data of livestock sales broken down to customers and genetics and compare the values. You may limit your filtering by using the filter fields Farm, Genetics or Profile. The rotation list on the left will only display the filtered items. Select the rows you wish to display using the mouse. Clicking on the Move button, these will be immediately moved to the display list on the right. You may easily filter for the data of particular farms, genetics or barns by selecting the items to be displayed in the Move field and clicking on the gray Move button. All the selected items will be immediately moved to the display column on the right. To move items from the display list back to the rotation list on the left-hand side, select the items to be moved by the mouse and click on the Return button. If you do not select anything from the list on the left-hand side, the system will consider the data for all the recorded rotations and barns. If you select but one item from the list, data will be considered for that. In the rotation list, check the box next to the field Sales Date to narrow filtering parameters by setting the sales date or interval. Use the drop-down menu by the date field to display transactions with grading only or all the transactions with a grading summary. Check the box Show data sheet if you also wish to see the data in the form of a data sheet and not only on a graph. Check the field Genetics Comparison. You will be able to select as many as 3 genetics to filter for and compare the related livestock sales. Without checking the comparison box, the comparison will not be performed. Check the field Customer Comparison. You will be able to select as many as 3 customers to filter for and compare the related livestock sales. Without checking the comparison box, the comparison will not be performed. Once all the parameters are set, click on the green display button. By default, the query yields a datasheet if you check Show datasheet. Moving downwards, the page displays the analyzing chart and datasheet depending on the comparisons you selected.